Yes, Be'ezrat Hashem, we're going to be starting Daf Yutet. So the Gemara, the Mishnah said, Stam Nedarim Lahmir. Right, that we say Stam Nedarim Lahmir when a person makes a neder and he doesn't express himself. And there's two possibilities, whether he means something that's going to be asur or something that's not asur. Right? So we say, Stam nedarim lahmir, upirusham. But if he says what he meant, lahakil. So the Gemara says, what do you mean? I have a Mishnah that says, safek nezirut lahakil. If we're not sure if a person became a nazir, then we should be mekel. Says the Gemara. Gemara says, it's Rabbi Lokash, Amar Bizera Lokash, Harabi Eliezer Harabanan. One is like Rabbi Eliezer, one is like the Chachamim. Why? Good morning, Isaac. How are you? We're going starting from the bottom of Yud Chet. Look, Amar Bizera Lokash, Harabi Eliezer Harabanan. Our Mishnah that says, Stam Nedarim Lachmir goes like the Chachamim. The Mishnah that says, Stam Nezirut, Safek Nezirut. They changed the Gisa to Mutar. That's Rabbi Elazar. The Tanya, like we learned, where do we see Rabbi Elazar saying, to be Mekel? Hamakdish Hayato Ubehemto. If somebody is Makdish, his animals. So he said, Hamakdish my Hayot. Or he said, Hamakdish my Behemot. Or he said, Hamakdish my Hayot and my Behemot. Right? Hayot are a specific category of animals. Behemot are a specific category of animals. There's one animal that we're not sure where it falls, in the category of Hayot, or if it falls in the category of Behemot. That animal is a cross between two of them, and it's called a koi. Right? So if somebody says, Amakdish my Hayot, Amakdish my Behemot, Hekdish et koi. The koi is included. Either way, why? Safek Behemah, Safek Chaya. Rabbi Elazar Omer, Lo Hekdish et koi. He was not Makdish the koi. Why? You see, that misafek, he doesn't want to be makdish, right? He doesn't want to be makdish as mamon misafek, right? So we say, manda. So the chachamim say adam makdish mamono misafek. Rabbi Lazar says you're not makdish mamono misafek. Manda amar mamono me'ayil sveika. The one that holds the chachamim that say he's makdish his money based on the safek. Gufe nami me'ayil. He also puts himself in the safek.
Who is that?
That's the Chachamim. They say Hikdish et koi, right? Koi is a safek behema, safek chaya. The Chachamim that say Hikdish et koi say mi safek, you makdish. Rabbi Eliezer that says you weren't makdish the koi, he says because mi safek, you're not makdish. Good? So far so good. Uman damar mamono lo me'ayil esfeke, the one that says you're not makdish in mamon, based on a safek, which is Rabbi Lazar, gufe koshken de lo me'ayil esfeke. His body also is not going to include in the safek, and if he said it's a lashon of neziru, a lashon of neder, that's not clear. We assume that he didn't want to accept the nezirut. Amar le Abaye, Abaye says, "Bemai ukimta lesafek nezirut laakel." What are you talking about? Oh, we have tissues here. Bemai ukimta. What are you saying? Safek nezirut lehakel. One second. Amar Abaye, Amar le Abaye, Abaye said, "B'mayu kimta." What are you saying? We're talking about le safek nezirut lehakel. Rabbi Eliezer, you're saying safek nezirut lehakel is like Rabbi Eliezer. Ema seifa. What does the seifa say? Meaning the seifa of what? That Mishnah that says safek nezirut lakel, right, is a Mishnah in Masechet Taharot Perek Dalet, right? So it says safek, it lists different sefekot and what the resolution is. So it says safek nezirut lakel. Safek of nezirut is lakel. Safek bechorot. Let's say you have a safek bechor. How do you have a safek bechor? Look in the Ran. The Ran says, "Oh, sorry. Sefek bechorot, echad bechore adam, veechad bechore behema." Ben teme'a ben tehora. Look in the run. Echad bechor adam ve'echad bechor behema. Kigon. Shialda zachar ve'nekeva. It gave birth to twins. Ve'en yadua eze hosir osho rishon. You don't know who was born first or who crowned first. Right? Echad bechor
twins.
Twins. Why does that have to be
zachar? You weren't paying attention. The guy was outside in the waiting room like they had in all the old movies. He's not there. The nurse came out. So who was born first? I don't remember.
Why does it have to be Zachar and Nekeva? Because if... One boy for sure.
You're right. No, no. In the other case, at least you know for sure that there's a Zachar, but you don't know. Right?
Maybe
the Zachar is a Nekeva. Echad safek bechorot, echad bechore adam. Echad bechore behema. Ben teme'a, ben tehora. Hamotzi mechaveru alav haraya. V'tani ala, we learned about that. V'asura b'giza v'avoda. You're not allowed to shear it. You're not allowed to do avoda. So, comes out that normally you have to give the bechor to the kohen. Right? You have a bechor behema. You give it to the kohen. So over here, you go to the kohen. Kohen says, hey, I heard you had a bechor. Pay up. Pay up, sir. You tell him, I'm sorry. Mr. Kohen, you a very holy man. Bring me proof that this is a Bechor, and I will give it to you gladly. But in the meantime, I don't know that it's a Bechor. The Asura Begiza V'Avoda. It's Asur to shear, because maybe it's a Bechor. It's Asur to do Avoda, because maybe it's a Bechor. Right? So you see, that means... What's that? Is that? Right, you see that misafek, the kiddusha comes on. So that mishnah that you're trying to say hold safek kiddusha doesn't come on misafek nizirut lakel. Over here by mamon, you're saying the kiddusha comes on misafek. Right, look in the Ran. V'tani ala asurim b'giza u'ba'avoda sefer dematnitin gufa de safek nizirut lakel hi v'achi parich. They're asking like this. If you're going to say that Mishnah is not like Rabbi Eliezer, lo kashya resha aseifa, meaning the Ran is bothered. So if the resha says safek neziru lakel, and the seifa says safek pechorot is lechumra, right? What do you want from me? You bothered from me that I say it's like Rabbi Eliezer. You yourself have a problem in the Mishnah. How come by Niziru Misafek you don't say it's a Nazir? And by what's it called? And by Bechor you say Misafek it's Kadosh. So the Ran says, no, that's not a problem. Right? If you wouldn't say it's like Rabbi Eliezer, lo kashya reisha aseifa, you wouldn't have a difficulty. Tereisha de Safek Niziru lakel, mishum de gufo lo me'ayil inish lisfeka. You'd say like this. You'd say a person himself doesn't bring himself into a safek, right? I don't want myself to be in a safek. But my money, I'm willing to put in a safek, right? So I'll say like this. I'll say, the guy made a safek, nizirut. Don't bother me with a safek. The bechor, safek mamon, safek, be mahmir, right? But now that you're telling me that the author of the Reisha who said Safek Nezirut is Lahakel. It's why? Because you don't put yourself into a Safek, right? And you don't put your money into a Safek. If that's the rationale, because I don't put my money, I don't put myself. So that Mishnah doesn't fit that rule. Why? Because it's putting yourself into a Safek, but not your money. The opposite. You're not putting yourself in a Safek, but you are putting your money in a Safek, right? Safek nezirut lahakel is mutar because you don't put yourself in a safek. But safek bechor lahmir because you put your money in a safek. Right, let's finish the run. Right, bishlama, in the middle of the run. Bishlama ilo mukmin Allah kirbi liyazir. Lokasha reisha sefer, we won't have a difficulty. Tereisha de safek nezirut lahakel. The reisha that safek nezirut lahakel. Mishum de gufolo me'ayil inish lesfeika. Because a person doesn't put himself into a safek. Since it's money, Amrin and the Ailinish Mamunala Sveka. It's not me, I'll put my money in the Safek. But according to you, Rabbi Zera, right? You, Rabbi Zera, who says that you don't put not mamono and akufone safek, right? Ela ledidach. The law shani lecha bingu fole mamona kasha. How are you going to answer this? Says the Gemara. Ela. Amar lei. So he told him. Rabbi Zera told Abaye. Amai kamedamit kedusha haba'a me'eleha lekedusha haba'a bide adam. He says, what kind of kasha is that? When you're talking about Nezirut, Nezirut is taluyin in your da'at, right? What you say. If you meant it, you're a Nazir. If you didn't mean it, you're a Nazir. This guy, if he didn't have da'at to be a Nazir, misafek, he's not a Nazir, misafek. When it comes to Bechor, is it up to you? It's not up to you, it's kadosh me'eleha. You have a right to say it's kadosh misafek or not kadosh misafek. Borei Olam made the Bechor born. He said the Bechor is kadosh. What do I care what you have to say? It's the question. Is it kolatz kasha? So what are you comparing kedusha ba me'elel or kedusha ba me'elav? Bechor is ba me'elav. It comes on its own. Nezirut is kedusha ba al yedei adam. Look in the run. Amai kamedamid kedusha ba me'elel or kedusha ba bidei adam. Mishum de bekedusha ba bidei adam, hu de ikel meimar dai gavra lo gamar le'eyule nafshe mamoneh l'sveika. This person, when he made his statement, he had no intention of putting himself in a safek into a chumrah al yedei safek. If it's not sure, I don't want to be mahmir. Aval beked and he has the right to do that. He has the ability to do that because the kedusha is talui on whether he wants to do it or not. And if we're able to say, if we could estimate that the da'at of a person is misafek, not to be included, you're out. Aval b'kedusha haba'a b'dei shamayim, b'chor, which is kadosh b'dei shamayim, leke lememar hachi, da'atu b'yadehu, is it up to him? So, right now, the answer of Rabbi Zera. Rabbi Zera is coming to answer the question we had yesterday. Paying attention, Jack. How come Al Mishnah says Safek Nezirut Lahmir, and we have a Mishnah that says Safek Nezirut is Lehakel? So we said one Al Mishnah is the Chachamim, the other Mishnah is Rabbi Eliezer, who says you don't put your money in a Safek, and for sure you don't put your body into a Safek. Two different Tanaim. Now the Gemara says, so Rabbi Zera told Abaye back like this. Ela, Ikasha, if you have a question, Hakasha, this is the question you could ask. The end of that Mishnah says, again, the Mishnah of Safek Nezirut Lehakel or Mutar is a Mishnah in Masechet Taharot. The end of that Mishnah says like this. Safek Mashkin, you have liquids. Let's say you bought your grape juice and you're not sure if it's tame or not. What happened? The Ran says, Safek Mashkin Kegon, Shehoshit Adam, Shehoshit Tame Yado Leben Mashkin, Ve'en Yadua Im Nagabahim. Right? While they're making the grape juice, they have all different buckets of grape, pails of grape juice. Some tame guy walked in, we don't know if he touched or not. Safek Mashkin. So we say, Litma tameh, litame aherim tahor.
Litma, what?
Litma, that they should be considered tameh is tameh. Litame aherim, if they touch something else. And you want to know if the other thing is tameh, tahor. Why? Because we're going to assume that tumat mashkim litame atzman is the oraita. Tumat mashkim litame aherim is only drabanan. If the mashkim touches an apple, is the apple tameh? The fact that the apple should become tameh from mashkim maybe is only the rabbanan. So if I say like that maybe the mashkim became tameh, that's a safek de oraita. You have to be mahmir. That the mashkim that might be tameh touch the apple, maybe that's tameh, that's a drabanan. So I could be mekel, right? Look in the run. Litma tameh, klomar. Litumat atzman, that they should be tameh azlin on the humrah. Avalo litameh aherim. Right? Divrei Rabbi Meir. That's what Rabbi Meir holds. וכן היה רבי אלעזר אומר כדבריו. רבי אלעזר agreed with him. ומי סביר עלי לרבי אלעזר לטמא טמא? Does רבי אלעזר hold that to become טמא on their own, it's טמא? והתניא we learn, רבי אלעזר אומר, אין טומאה למשקין כל עיקר, meaning מדאורייתא משקין הטהורים all together, all the time. תדע שהרי העיד יוסי בן יועזר איש שרדה, יוסי בן יועזר איש שרדה testified על אל קמצא דחן. He testified that a type of grasshopper called אל דחן is טהור, meaning it's מותר. ועל משקין בית מטבחיה דחן, and on all the משקין, all the liquids that are in the Beit HaMikdash, right? That they're all tahor. No, two totally separate and unrelated issues. One thing is grass. This particular type of grasshopper, if it strikes your fancy, you could eat it.
Okay.
On a totally different note, he said all the mashkin in the Beit HaMikdash are not mikabel tuma. How could you say that? Midoraita, if they're tameh, they're tameh. So he says no. He holds that midoraita, there is no tumat mashkin. Not litma, not litameh achirim. Outside of the Beit HaMikdash, we made a gezerah for whatever reason. But in the Beit HaMikdash, it's a chumra da'ati lidekula, so they make a gezerah. Right now. So that means, l'chaura, that Mishnah can't go like Rabbi Elazar. Right?
What
does he say?
What does that say?
The Mishnah of in Taharot says, Safek mashkin l'tameh achirim is tameh. Rabbi Elazar holds tumat mashkin is the Rabbana, is only the Rabbanan, so you should be mekel. Haniha, it's good. Lishmuel, the Amar dechan mil tamei achirim. He explained that when Yosi ben Yoezer ish sereda said that tuma mashke beemet behayad dechan only means that they're not mitamei other things, but they're mitamei themselves. Then it's good. Rabbi Lazar, Kabir Rabbi Lazar, and that Mishnah fits well, right? אבל תומת עצמן יש בהם שפיר אלא לרב דאמר דחן ממש it's totally טהור מה איקה למימר. So therefore you cannot explain that Mishnah is Rabbi Elazar. You can't explain that the reason the Mishnah is because that if he's mahmir on his mamon, if he's not, doesn't put his mamon in the safek, for sure he doesn't put kufo the safek. And therefore I don't know who our Tana is and who the other Tana is. Now, this particular thing is very difficult. Let's see, the Rani's going to try and get us out of it.
The Mishnah and Taharot is not the second case that we bring the Mishnah and Taharot to the Safek Tameh. It has nothing to do with the actual case of being
not related. It's just one Mishnah. Yes. Look in the Rani. And tumah lemashkin kol ikar midoraita. Obviously, he knows that there's a lot of gezerot of tumat mashkin, but it's not the oraita. Al el kamtza hagav sheshmo el or ayil or whatever. Dechan tahor vekasher laachila yoler eat it. Val mashke bemet behayad dechan. Why? The kivan the tumat mashkin midrabanan. Since the tumah of the mashkin is midrabanan. במשקה באמת בחיה לא גזור. הם גזרה on the משקה of באמת בחיה. Why? שלא להרבות תומה בעזרה. We didn't want to introduce new תומות in the עזרה. וכיוון לתומת משקין מדרבנן, since the תומה במשקין את דרבנן, היכי מחמיר, הנה בספק היו, why would we be מחמיר on the ספק? הניחת גוד לשמואל. דאמר דחם לטמא אחרים אבל תומת עצמן יש בהם ניחה. It's good. דמישום דתומת עצמן מדאורייתא, since the tumah of the mashkin themselves, not to be mitame others, but for themselves, מדאורייתא As lina besvekai lo chumra, so you have to be machmir on the own tuma. And that's why litma tameh letameh achirim tahor. Ela leman de amar dechan mamash. According to Rav who says dechan mamash, the afilu tumat asman mi derabanan, even the own tuma is derabanan. My ika lemeimar, what are you going to say? Havalan, meaning we should have been mezel besvekai of even to be mekabel tuma lehakula. Now here's the $1 million question. V'chi teima, you could ask me a question. Afilu imken filu kilo mukminan had safek nizirut la'akel kerbiliezer. Hey chinicha, is the only reason why we're assuming that the Mishnah and Tarot is Rabbi Elazar because we said safek because safek nizirut la'akel goes like Rabbi Elazar. And therefore, the whole Mishnah is Rabbi Elazar Adraba. That Mishnah, this piece that we quoted, that says, "Devrei Rabbi Meir vechena yar Rabbi Elazar omer kedvarav," that's not in the Mishnah. That's a braita on that Mishnah, explaining that that Mishnah goes like Rabbi Meir and Rabbi Elazar. But you have a braita saying beferush that Rabbi Elazar agrees with that particular problematic piece. One second. But your question is a question tumat mashkin on tumat mashkin, right? You have Rabbi Elazar saying that tumat mashkin even for themselves is derabanan, and that mishnah that says safek litama is we machmir means that the tumah is the oraita. So you have a stiran Rabbi Elazar position. What's the difference? What I do anywhere in my life, you have a direct head on head stira. What I did didn't make you stira worse or better. And by denying that the reish is Rabbi Elazar is not getting you out of anything. So what are you picking on me for? And when you answer it for yourself, you'll answer it for me. Right? Right? Again. V'chi teima, what are you going to say? Imken, afilu lo mukminan hadisafek nizuru lakel kirbi Elazar. Even if you're not going to say like me, that the reason why the reish of that Mishnah says safek nizru lakel is Rabbi Elazar. Hey chinicha, what? Why is that good? Akate kashya, it's still difficult. Rabbi Eliezer. Taha amar behedya, he said beferush tumat mashkin midrabanan kid katani and tumal mashkin kolikar. Vafilu ach, even so, as you besvekayu lechumra kid katani vechen aya Rabbi Eliezer omer kedvarav ala dei safek mashkin litmatameh. Yes, Lomar, we could answer like this. It's a wild answer. Tahachi parik. Bishlama ihach the safek niziru lakel. Lomitukma kerbi lazar. If you'll tell me that the part of the Mishnah that says safek niziru lakel, you're not going to say like Rabbi Lazar. Lo kashya, it's not so difficult. The ikal memar, the Rabbi Eliezer. Mahmir bisafek afilu bidrabanan. You'll say Rabbi Eliezer, Rabbi Elazar, safek derabanan. He argues on everybody else in the world, and he holds safeka derabanan lechumra. What's your problem? It's what he holds. So therefore, even though he holds mashke behemet behayad dechan, he still holds safek mashkin letameh. Why he holds letameh achirim tahor? I'm not sure. Maybe because they have a hizkat tahor. I'm not sure. Right? Mechmi b'safek afilu b'drabanan. Aval kivan de amar. This safek niziru lahakel. Rabbi Eliezer he. But now that he's saying that, by safek niziru tiz mekel. That's what he says. How? Exactly. Nehi dahave kedusha ba'abi de adam. Even though it's talui b'da'atcha, and maybe you'll say because my da'at wasn't to be makdish, if it's a safek. Heichi adifa tumad rabanan, avopi shiba me elea, minizuru deoraita, avopi shiba abi de adam. Says it's unbalanced to say the safek niziru, which is the deoraita, even though it comes on yede adam, you mekel, and safek niziru, safek tumad rabanan, imahmir, it's too out of whack. So also, it's like a difficult answer. Vechi teima, what do you mean? Ha hazina behedya we see beferush diktusha ababi de adam afal pishi midoraita mekir bleze besveke tekatani lo ekdisha takoi. What you think only because of safek nezirut? Only because safek nezirut he holds that tumah ba that kedusha ba bide adam yina makdish. Not true. By koi you have a befir. Let's say you say that safek nizirut lakel is not a biliezer. Does that get you out of the problem? How did we got to that from koi? That he's not makdish at koi. That's also safek doraita. And habai bide adam. And mi safek he's mekel. So even if you ignore safek nizirut, you're still stuck with safek koi. V'chi teima, what are you going to say? Ha'id log dishat ha'koi v'kivan sheken filu kilo mukmunan mukminan ha'de safek niziru la'akel kerbi la'azar kashiyad rabi la'azar ad rabi la'azar ikal ha'meima, we can answer da'ava matzina l'huye da'ayinu ta'amad rabi la'azar da'amar log dishat ha'koi משום דקוי שמו עליו ולא קראו לאינשי חיה ולא בהמה. It's not because of דין ספק או מספקה לא נחית. He says, a koi, no, a person doesn't call it neither. בהמים בפני עצמו. No, no, so people, in a person's mind, it's not here and not there. When a guy says behema, he doesn't mean koi. When he says hayah, he doesn't mean koi. When he means koi, he says koi. Aywa. Zenir Ali. The Ran says Zenir Ali because it's difficult. Okay. No. He says, we could have said that. Says the Gemara. Ella, how to be that, Rabbi Shimon? We'll answer differently. Our Mishnah goes like Rabbi Shimon, who says misafek, you accept the nizirut. And the Braita goes like Rabbi Yehuda, who says misafek, you don't put yourself in a neder. What's this? The Tanya Hareni Nazir im yesh bekeri azeh me'akur. Right? There's a big pile of tevuah. It says I'll be a nazir if there's 100 kur in that keri, in that pile. Okay. Vehalach to measure it. Umisao shenignav or shabed. They stole it. Uh-huh. It's lost.
He doesn't know if it's a nazir or not.
So what should he do? Yes, Rabbi Jack, what do we do? Yeah. Okay. So we say, Rabbi Yehuda Matir. Rabbi Yehuda says he's not a nazir. Rabbi Shimon Oser. Rabbi Shimon is Oser. Why? Because Rabbi Yehuda says, Misafek, I don't know if it's there. I don't want to be a nazir.
I can say that. I didn't
have in mind to be a nazir unless I know. Misafek, I don't want to be a nazir. Even though it's a safek doraita. It's the same thing. Misafek, lo nachtina le what's it called? Right? Look in the Ron. What? Look at the man. Ve'alach u'mitzao shenignav osha ve'Rabbi Yehuda matir mishum de'lo masika da'ate. He didn't have in mind de'lehevin nazir ad she'itbarer lo she'yehe be'oto kur be'oto kri me'akur.
Same thing.
Nignav ne'evad, same thing. There's only one point. I don't know. I don't know if it's here, right? Same thing. With Nignav is the same. It's not here. That's all I care about. Right? Urminhi. I'll ask you a question.
He didn't say if it's Nevad or not. He said there is there on the court. He didn't say Nevad or Nevad.
We understand that, Jack. But Rabbi Yehuda says, I know that he didn't mean it unless he measured it. And he knows it. Or someone measured it and knows it. Not that I'm going to do it if we can't find out.